He often took me to lunch, always to the same bistro. His voice was soft, breathy. Papi was fat and sweaty. I didn't want to look anything like him. One day, he asked me to draw his story.